56-year-old Eugene Melland of Manvel is facing 3 felony charges: unauthorized use of personal identifying information, theft of property, and tampering with witnesses. Melland allegedly stole another man's credit card and racked up in excess of $1,000 in charges at local stores. He also allegedly threatened a woman who was giving information to prosecutors regarding a pending assault case against him. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.